lightning struck that clock tower, and the clock hasn't run since.